FlashMed. Is there an increased incidence of ACE inhibitor-associated cough in Chinese patients? In Hong Kong, ACE inhibitor-associated cough occurs in up to 50% of patients. FlashMed, video flashcards.